Fight!
Considering everything, what was your reaction every time you heard All-American, first of all?
I mean, it's just a blessing for all of us, you know. I know I'm an All-American, but it just shows the work that we put in as a group, as a unit, you know. It's more than me. Look at Bukar Rambo. He did work. If you go across the whole board, everybody put in work. Players have stepped up, you know, and elevated their game. And as you can see, man, all the accolades that I got, it wasn't all me. A lot of guys stepped up to get in a position to make plays, you know. I'm just thankful for everybody, you know, that had input.
Was there any kind of lesson or humility that came from the second half of that LSU game?
Lesson? I didn't even watch the film of it.
Yeah. Oh, Kevin Crenshaw said we're not even going to look at it?
I didn't watch the film of it. It was a learning experience. It was a learning experiment. The game is full quarter, not a half. Just got to keep on playing and keep on executing, you know. They came out through their punches, you know. They scored and they made plays. You know? I mean, for us, I don't even think we got a turnover that game, you know. And that was the biggest difference. You know? Thankfully, we got a couple of turnovers. The game would have been a lot more different.
You were so sure right away, but
what was
that?
I still got a lot to learn. First year in my position, I feel like I got the best coach and the best group of players around me, man. You know, I think we do a lot of stuff for some great things. We just stick together and just believe in each other like we have for, you know. Sky's the limit for us, and for myself, if I did go to the NFL, I can learn that way, but I definitely know that they'll teach me what I need to know. But here, man, it's just different. Got your guys, that you really just bonded with, and that you can have fun with, that you can keep with NFL, man, it's just a whole other level.
You realize that, yeah, I guess you realize that you're having a pretty good time here, you're having fun.
Yeah, I'm fine here, man.
Enjoying
a lot? I mean, being here, you know, you can mess up a couple times, coaches get you right, you know. Yeah. NFL, man, it's serious, man, them people pay you to play. We get scholarships, but, you know, I mean, they give you room for error, you know, NFL, you know. You can't get it right, you're going to find somebody else. And, not saying that I ain't ready for it, because, you know, I'm trying to prepare myself the best way I can, but, you know, I mean, it's just a different atmosphere being here, you know.
You know, that, I mean, a decision like you're making, with Aaron making the same thing, I mean, a lot of people, when they vote preseason teams next year, are going to have Georgia way up there. They're going to say, well, Aaron Murray's coming back, Jarvis Jones is coming back. I mean, that can happen.
Hey, man, we need all the politics we can get, you know, so we can be number one in the country next year, you know. I mean, we want all the play we can get. I mean, great guys coming back. Aaron, a great quarterback, you know. I mean, he worked hard, and I mean, I know he's going to take us to the promised land. We just got to keep believing, you know.
Are you trying to influence any of these guys like Bakari and Aaron who have the same kind of decision? I mean, you're in the same.
They know what I stand for, man. But it's all about making, like I told someone earlier, man. I mean, when that decision comes, man, and it's right for you, man, you just got to make it happen for you. The opportunity only comes once so many times, man. And, I mean, if it's there for you now, you got to take it, you know. A lot of you guys come from different backgrounds, you know, and a lot of issues that people don't really know about. So, I mean, anytime you get that opportunity, man, you got to make it happen.
Could you have seen sitting here in the preseason talking to us, could you have seen, I mean, best case scenario, multiple All-America awards? Was that even in your realm of possibility at that point? I mean,
at preseason, I'm going to tell you the truth, no. I don't think preseason I know I was going to go out there and give it everything I had. You know? Really didn't think about no awards, no All-American, none of that, you know. I was just trying to prepare myself the best way I can, make plays, and have my team, and give my team the best ability, the best chance of winning, you know.
How special is it to be honored by so many different organizations, great players?
That's it. How much of an honor is it?
It's a big honor. I mean, it's a blessing, man. Anytime you get everybody. I mean, anytime you get one person to honor you, you know, I mean, it's a blessing, man. Look at how many football players are in this world, you know, that didn't make it. You know, how many good football players that didn't make it. So anytime you get recognized for what you do, man, it's a blessing, man. I'm very pleased. You know, I'm very grateful.
What happened to
Cal James? Just the chance, like I said, the opportunity not being there was so, man. 2,000 miles from home. Not a football player no more, just a regular student, you know, nothing wrong being a regular student. But you know, going out there to play football and not being there to play football no more. And just having mentors and guys older than you telling you, you know, I mean, football don't last forever, so you better take advantage of it. And me being in that position, you know, not being there to play football, I mean, just hearing them say that over and over, man, you know, it was crazy. It was heartbreaking. I mean, it was devastating for me. But now that I got the opportunity to play behind me, I try to get everything I got because I try to seize the moment. You got to seize the moment. I mean, like I said, like they say, I mean, any play could be your last play. So you got to go give everything you got every time you're on that field. Practice, game, whatever you're doing.